see anymore.
It's on the end of your rope.
Because the hat.
Right over here.
Right over here.
Oh, at the end there.
It's the first audience for these films, you know, and it's from word of mouth and things like that from places like this where films and, you know, distribution companies, you know, they sort of develop the faith in these movies, and then they have to invest, of course. So it's from things like this that all independent movies come. You know, without festivals like this, there would be no independent film industry.
We're all just ecstatic that Dublin chose us to premiere here in Ireland, and I think that it will help. Obviously, Robbie has a huge fan base here, but it will just help get the word out. And so I would say anybody who watches it here tonight, tweet about it, Facebook, just tell your friends. Because that's what it's going to be. It's going to be word of mouth.
I mean, the fact that it was first director, I mean, she was incredibly collaborative and open and just said, I want you to find Vincent. And then from there, he's yours to do with what you so feel. So it was just incredible liberty there and license.